Minion, roll out! Keep your wits about you, Minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Ryersburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
$1 million! Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me? Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
Oh no!
I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. I have a direct run in the past. And it's murder. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders of the Sanctuary! This place is full
of... Haven't found anything good? What my weapon machines will fix that for
I'm
you!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now the Lyle burns. This town's full of things that may be used to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, run!
I see our fearless leader, Jack.
Fire gun
already! Fuck yeah!
You can see to your skill.
You can never be too armed.
Matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left for Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah well, just speak to me instead.
The town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled to Sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway.
Hey!
Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
You found a customization station! You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points!
Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Hello. Things need to be shot and bind you.
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Come on.
one area free of bully moles. This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lionsburg was still alive. Most efficacious! Bully mongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me, the other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here, the bad guys stab you from the front.
Tough decision.
I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. The closest I've got to a lead on siren history are legends of an alien vault. It's not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find this vault, I'll find out where the hell sirens come from. Or maybe I'll prove Brother Harker right and take a bullet to the head 5 minutes from now. We'll see how my week goes.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. I'm sure we'll be doing this event soon enough. Welcome to my humble shop. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
but I'm...
Hijack the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them. Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to... integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator, and ignore what he said about that power box.
Mrs. Pierce, and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your frickin' face?
I challenge you. Your mistake.
Let's duel.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Some Jack killed her, did he? Shame.
A real shame.
Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.